Low riding means so many things to me. It's about cars being works of art. It's about getting to cruise with my kids and hanging out with good people, listening to good music. But more than anything, it just represents seeing something as a little kid that you just fell in love with. Getting on with life, working really hard to be successful, and you know, one day being able to open the garage door and see something sitting there that represents all that hard work.
The stuff I seen, it was inevitable I'd be a businessman. I even knew that I would get some resistance whenever I took this stand. Now this is how your street works. Everybody here hates each other until they in each other's face. And then it be cousins, brothers, and loved ones. It's all just a race to see who can grab the most nuts and get back to the house in one place. You niggas wanna be on squirrel time, I'm around the world time. Until I gotta come back from court, talk to my kids and they're fine. This is my intro, I'm scratching chingy, coming blingy this time. I'm showing off my hands and freestyling, showing you through my mind. This is for Roger Trout, man, he helped me when I was so blind to see that y'all would freak out on me at an opportune time. I should have seen it coming.
It's also about teaching my own kids that, you know, if you take something old and you treat it with love and pride, it can be way cooler than something brand new. And to me, that's really important.